What's your name? Oh, thank you for watching.
All right, let's do this thing.
What's up? What's good?
It's your girl, Bubba Quim.
And I'm eating candy cane right now. I know it's not Christmas time, but it's still snow outside, so just still be in the spirit. But anyways, I know a lot of you guys been like commenting on my videos, on my Instagram pics, on my Snapchat, if you have my Snapchat, on my Twitter, on my Facebook, on everything, complimenting my nails. They're not done right now, but this is what this video is about. So if you want to see the process of me getting my nails done and all the steps that it takes, keep watching. My tips on, so I have on nails. But when she was filing them, she just brushed them off with this, just like that, just to get the dust off, because then the nail won't glue to it if the dust ain't off. So now she's about to glue on my nails, and she sized them all up already, so you guys didn't have to watch a boring size, like her to size them. My edges on fleek, my hair on fleek. Let's get into my nails on fleek. Ooh. My nails on fleek. These are my nails, and she gonna put the acrylic on because I'm gonna get them this long. I'm just playing. I'm not getting them this long like most people, like y'all adults out there. Let me focus it. My mom's gonna cut them down, not short, but I like my nails long, just not this long. Now she's just gonna file them down, and I'll show you guys what they look like when they are fully shaped. You dig? Okay, so now my mom, can you focus it, mom? Just tap the screen where it's white at. Thank you. She has did this, and these are how long they are because I like my nails like this. So this is how they are, just like that. They're all shaped coffin. And now I'm just going to get a little sip of this. And now she's about to do the acrylic. And I like this part, but the acrylic is a powder, and she puts it with the liquid. And I'll just speed this process up, and then you guys will just see like how she does the acrylic. Okay guys, so now my mom have the primer. And the primer is what dehydrates your nail. So it takes the oil out of your nails, and it lets the acrylic stick and stay. So now she's putting that on, and she uses Easy Flow primer. Or you can use any primer. Any primer works, but she just likes that brand. So that's what she's doing now. Okay, so now my mom has put my tips, well, my acrylic on. She already put my tips on earlier. But now my acrylic is on, and they look like this. Focus it again, mom. Right there, yeah. This is what my acrylic looks like on my nails. But now we gonna get into the polishing and stuff. And then I'll show you guys the whole process of her doing my nails. Ow!
The creativity of today.
Okay. So my nails are here, and those are the colors that we're using. Black, white, peach, pink, and blue. I'm actually put it from darkest to lightest, so I'm gonna go. That's not a dark color, but.
Get into it!
Okay. So, my mom's lovely hands are about to just flow right in. So now what my mom is doing is she is using her paint, her acrylic paint is what it's called, and now she's just making the designs that you guys see all over my nails whenever you see them. Okay, so now my mom's gonna do the stones, but this is what they look like now. My mom does my nails. Every single time you see my nails are done, my mom always does them. You guys can follow her on Instagram at, Brooklyn Queen, at Nailtorious Kim. And I'll put her name should pop up like right here.